Technology today makes things easier. Internet banking has made online transactions extremely convenient. But it also comes with a risk of unwanted access to our personal information. Follow these steps to protect your accounts. Use passwords that are long and hard to guess. Strong passwords are alphanumeric, that is, capital and small letters, special characters and numbers. Avoid using public computers or a shared computer for online transactions. Use virtual keyboard to enter login details in order to safeguard your information from malware that may record your keystrokes. Buy items from secure websites that starts from HTTPS and also look for security padlock icon. Be aware of fraud that can be committed through email, also known as phishing, mobile, also known as vishing, and SMS, also known as smishing. No bank will call, email, or text you to update your financial details.